got lost in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, this is actually based on a true story from back when I was a little girl. My parents lost me at Disneyland. And although it was extremely terrifying, I was finally free to do whatever I wanted. Hit subscribe. You start Googling, so now enjoy the video.
Wow!
Booket, slow down, bud. Otherwise, you're going to win the race. Whoa, you knocked me, bud. Be careful.
Ow!
My babushka. Oh, geez. And it looks like I landed in the back of Billy's van. Well, at least I didn't do any damage to it. Huh, I spoke too soon. Ow! Hot! Hot! Oh, my babushka. Uh-oh. Looks like he's right there. Ah! Quick, before he sees me, I gotta get back to my parents. Else. Dad, what are you doing, bud?
Trying to change a light bulb. Duh!
Oh, you didn't have to be so mean. Uh-oh. Looks like Billy is at our house.
Wait, Billy the postman? What does he want?
Uh-oh.
You!
Wait, you're talking to that apple? Please don't be mean to that apple.
It's always you! Wait, what? What's happened?
Oh, it's nothing. Nothing at all.
Look what your son did to my van.
Guys, I think I did a big oopsie.
Charlie, you really did this?
Well, oh geez, I can't lie. Yes, it was me.
Huh? Billy, I'm so sorry. It's okay. I can just build another.
Callie, apologize.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry, Billy the postman. I didn't mean to crash my dad's snowmobile into the back of your van.
It's fine. Wait, what?
Oh, I didn't tell him about that part yet.
You did what? Uh-oh, I'm getting out of here. Good luck, Callie. Bye-bye.
That's it. You're grounded.
Oh, the big talk.
No TV.
But
no leaving the house.
I really want to do that, guys.
And no spicy chips.
Ah, I fainted. Now I've got a really bad boo-boo. I'm really sad, guys. Can't you see? Guys?
Nice try, Callie.
You're not getting away with it that easily.
Wait, what? But I... what's the point, guys? Always get in trouble. I don't even mean to be bad.
Right. We're going to the store.
Wait a minute. Does that mean that I can get some?
No, you're not getting anything.
Guys, this literally sucks so bad. Not only am I grounded, I don't get any spicy chips. Now my family's being really mean to me. Sometimes I wish I didn't have a family and then I could do whatever I wanted. Anyways, guys, it looks like we've just arrived at the grocery store.
Right, Callie! Wait in here!
But...
I don't want to hear another word!
Fine. Trust me, I'm not gonna say anything else. Now I have to watch my family do shopping and not give me any spicy chips. This literally sucks.
Huh?
Psst, Callie! Over here!
Wait. Bullcat? What do you want, bud?
I have to show you something.
Bullcat? No, I'm not allowed. I'll get in really, really big trouble if I leave this car.
It will only take 2 seconds. Come on.
Oh, okay. As long as it's quick and we don't get in trouble, I guess that I can have a quick look.
Come look at this.
Okay. Yes. But we gotta be quick. My parents are gonna be back soon. Looks like a homeless man. Oh, geez. I hope he's okay.
Come here, child.
Ah! What the heck is that? That is, like, terrifying. Oh, my goodness. I need to get back to my mom and dad. Uh-oh. They just left me, guys. By myself. I'm in danger. Shite. I don't know where I live. My phone number. I don't even have a phone. Hello?
Monkey!
Excuse me, grocery store nook. But could you please call my parents for me? They've just left me here at the grocery store.
Do you have their number?
Wait, what? I'm just a kid. How would I have their number for? And I don't think we should be eating spicy chips or what, bud.
I'm really sorry. I can't help. But here.
Wait, what? Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Take a pack of these.
Oh, muchas gracias, bud. You mean for free?
Yep. Also, I'd head to the police station if I were you.
Wait, to the police station? But I don't want to get arrested.
No, silly. They will help you find your parents.
Wow, what a great idea. Big brain. Anyways, guys, I'm going to head down to the police station right now and go and finally find my parents. That's right. I don't want to be lost. No parents, no grounding, no getting in trouble. Wait a minute. Guys, maybe this is a good thing. That's right. Free! I don't have to do anything my parents say, which means I can do anything. Mm-hmm. So this is gonna be fun.
Eh? Psst, kid!
Hi, creepy prisoner man with the weird orange suit, like mango.
How's it going?
If you can help me out of here, I'll give you $1 million.
Wait, $1 million? That's like a lot of the moolah. Muchas gracias for the offer, bud, but I don't know if I can take that. I mean, you are a bad guy, right? You look behind the bars.
Come on, dude. You know you want to.
Well, okay, fine. What do I have to do to let you out?
Head to the hospital and get me something to cut these wires.
Give you someone to cut these wires? But then how are they going to keep the other criminals inside, bud?
Just do it.
Oh, okay, I guess he has a point. Inside! My head over here, extra sneaky-like. Huh? What the heck is that?
Brains.
Ah, help!
Whoa, don't worry. Nothing to worry about.
Huh? But he's gonna eat me.
No, that's just one of our patients.
Oh, guys, that was really, really scary. Anyways, I need to be extra sneaky-like. Oh, it's spaghetti sauce. Okay, and try to get my way in to find that tool. Just so you know, guys, it looks like the coast is clear. So now let's go and check inside of this room. Huh? Ah! Wait, what did I just witness? Ah! That was terrifying. Uh-oh. Howdy.
Get us out!
Uh-oh. Ah! Whoa! That was a close call, guys. He nearly got me right on the babushka. He's coming after me. Run! Ah! Oh my goodness, guys. I nearly just got hit by spaghetti sauce. Wait, watch out! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, is he okay? Wow, he's just spinning, guys. Big bug!
Spaghetti!
Anyways, I need to take that little thing he's got. That's right, this thing right here. And now let's go and help that prisoner out. Mm-hmm. And ladies and gentlemen, let's take you to him. That's right, bud. Here you go.
Oh, when's that kid gonna come back?
Big bug, your little juju bean. I'm right here, bud. Ow! You don't have to snatch, bud. Wait, what is he? What is he doing? Oh, he really breaking his way out here, guys. Hopefully it doesn't take him too long. I guess I should keep watch, right? Let's hope he's fast, otherwise we're gonna be here a really long time. Wow, that was really fast.
Thanks, kids. Let's go.
Wait, what? Where are we going, bud? Oh, actually, stranger danger. My parents told me not to get in vehicles with random people.
You want the million, right?
Oh, yes, yes. Just think of all those spicy chips I could buy. Okay, well, guys, here goes nothing. We are going to get that $1 million for saving my new friend. That's right, guys. And I guess you'll be withdrawing it from the ATM, right? That is where my mom and dad always get their money out of. What are you doing with that in your head? Wait a minute. Guys, is he about to rob this place?
Put the money in the bag!
Wait a minute. What? What is going on? Guys, this is bad. This is really bad.
Good. Now keep quiet or I will shoot.
Oh my goodness, guys. It looks like he's going to take the bag from her right now. I mean, you're stealing the $1 million?
Thanks.
Oh, jeez. I don't want to be left behind. That's right. Otherwise, guys. Wait a minute. She's on the phone to the police. Run. Oh my goodness. They're coming after us. The police are right there, bud. Wait a minute. It's not my house. Jeez, why didn't I jump out? Now I'm stuck with this strange criminal man who doesn't know where he's going. Wait. What is he doing? He's driving through the flipping grass like he's hiding. Huh? Jeez. Please don't leave me, bud. Wait. What? Let me in. My goodness. Oh, jeez, bud. What do we do? Don't just stand there.
Huh? Come on now with your hands up.
Oh, jeez. We're gonna get shot. Or even worse, arrested.
I have an idea.
Wait, please, bud. Don't shoot me.
Outside now.
Oh, jeez. Guys. I'm in danger.
Let him go!
Yes, yes, please. I don't want to get hurt.
All of you, put your hands up.
Wait, what? What's going on? Huh? Wait, Mom?
My baby, where were you?
Mom, no, no. I've been kidnapped.
This is a hostage situation.
That's right. And this guy's about to blow my brains out.
No one puts cauliflower in the corner.
Wait, Dad? What the heck? Oh, oh my gosh. Dad, you... save me. Oh, geez. Let me guess, Mom. Dad, I'm in big trouble, aren't I?
Trouble? Why?
Oh, because I ran out.
Huh? You were kidnapped, weren't you?
Oh, Actually, I was kidnapped and I got a boo-boo! Oh, me! That's right, I need a spicy chips, Mom! Dad, I need a sports massage! My legs are like jelly boos!
Anything for my little cauliflower!
Anything!
Here's yes, and now let's go home. Wow, what a perfect end to the perfect day. Oh! Wait, what the heck? Oh, geez. It looks like the criminal has made an escape again. But yes, guys! That is going to be it from me today! If you guys enjoyed this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This is a criminal, and this is a lost Cali Boo. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!